is Spencer Banda. I just wanted to give you an idea of what took place last night. I left Haifa at around 10 past 8, attending Lira's show, and I was intending to drive home to Dawendo when, I decided to pass through and pick up stockings that, were left over from an order that I had ordered for my team. We'd ordered 50, we'd only got 40, and there was another 10 that were ready, and I felt I didn't have time. So I wanted to just drive to Kambuzuma and pick up, these stockings. Just when I had received my parcel, outside, and we were on the road, there was a car that came and parked ahead of me, and people came through. They dragged me and say that, you're getting a parcel from somebody's wife. I tried to explain to them that, look, this was just purely business, but they got probably overexcited after they realized it was me, and then that's when they started to assault me. There was a mob that gathered around, almost close to about 50, 60 people, everybody just coming to clap me willy-nilly, and they were accusing me of sleeping with or dating this lady, but I didn't even touch this lady. I was in my car and, just receiving my parcel. So what then happened after that was that, whilst that mob was beating me up, I tried to go to the police. I didn't manage to do so. And when I got a chance, I sneaked away and ran to the police station and made my report. So we're carrying out right now just doing medicals. We hope that the law will take its course. It's a very unpleasant situation I had to go through.